We're going to install the early style, the C-shape profile trim into this molded corner windshield seal. You start with the windshield in the car, and then you want to insert a string. You can use the same string you used to insert the windshield. You want to insert that into the slot where the chrome goes. We've got this kind of neat tool that makes it a lot easier. Otherwise, you have to use something like the green plastic tool in Dave's other hand there, and just work it in all the way around. Even with that tool, we had to go back and poke the string in deeper in some spots. It does save a lot of time though. It's critical that you shape the trim to fit the windshield before you install it. Work the chrome into the slot as best you can. It's much easier with two people, as one person can hold the chrome in place and the other pulls the string. It's just like when installing the windshield. Same thing's happening here. You can see there the string is just lifting the rubber lip over the edge of the chrome there. Go a little slow in the corners. Have your partner really hold the trim in. Again, this is why pre-shaping the trim to fit is so important. That way it'll lay into those corners well. Again, take your time in the corner.
Nice.
Looks good.